that's good. I'm trying to think what to do. I think we're probably gonna go get Sharky, which means I probably need to work with Sharky. Needs at least 5 kills, which isn't terrible. Oh, so yeah, thanks for the map game. God, the helicopter's got a... Oh god. Chris now.
What was that?
Run, Chris. Okay. Herp. Hey, Sharky. I can't talk to you. Where are you going? For F's sake. Okay. Sharky.
Huh. Didn't realize nobody had towed the old trailers. Place has been dead for ages.
I am Charlemagne Victor Beauchamp.
Now, if you require more brevity in your day-to-day life, you can just call me Sharky. Welcome to the Disco Inferno, man. It's my special place where I can just be me, without the prying eyes of my PO, or witnesses, or law enforcement types such as yourself. Here is where I am free to unleash my fire and mayhem in a pants-free, consequence-free environment. I have pants on now, yes, but who knows what the next half hour, 45 minutes hold. Got a sweet-ass sound system rigged for 110 decibels of the hottest music ever created. Every time I crank it up, man, those dipshit cult angels, they just come running, and I can't tell if they love it or hate it, but I'm telling you, it sure is fun to melt their faces off. And don't worry, man, the angels, they's already brain dead. I'm just giving them a glorious send-off to disco heaven, man. You want to help? It's good fun, man. I promise not to tell anyone. We don't even have to wear pants or nothing. I supply the music, and I use the flamethrower to make them dance, and you use your, I don't know, whatever it is you got. Let's just burn this mother down.
Can't believe we're down to using not for more copyright music, proper gun lube.
Sun's out, guns out.
Come on.
cool like you. What can I say, amigo? You and me, we got chemistry. We're like a freaking team. All right, get back out there, man. Call me next time you're taking on the Angels.
So remember how I said we need to work with him. At least 5 carats of him. Yeah, we need at least 5 carats of him. Might as well. I mean, yeah. Maybe we can stealth thing to not shoot them with his incendiary shotgun. By the way, he's using an incendiary shotgun. Sometimes, anyway. Maybe not always. Hurt me, kill him. Attacks for heaven, it's just smart to it. And resistant to most explosions and impacts. I'm not sure if he's fireproof. But yeah.
If I had a nickel for every dumbass stunt of Sharky Boshaw's that went tits up, I'd be a fucking millionaire. Still, he's a fighter. And he don't have any love for Eden's Gate.
Well, there you go. So what do I want to do next? I mean, we could go back and do that side quest we missed. Go could have left this comic book on the way. Maybe that bobblehead.
Can't be choosers, I guess.
So I want to see how well this goes. I haven't really worked with Sharky too much before. I mean, he has a shotgun, which isn't terrible. I wanted to like Grace, but she has an unsilent sniper rifle. Yeah. Not a fan.
We fought against the Peggies, they fought back a little. You gotta cover my ass while I meander. Peggy's over there.
Ain't
this entrapment? I'm just fucking with you. I'm happy to be here.
You. Go there. Totally go there. That's totally not step.
Damn!
Who the fuck is wasting bullets?
Good plan!
Position.
Holy shit!
Do it!
Totally go there.
Another season! We got this! We got this!
Why is this going on? Coyotes. Why aren't there coyotes in this game? Don't know. I guess they decided wild dogs and wolves and judges was enough dog-like enemies.
Day to die.
another shot.
Another kill in the bag!
So, and finally we rescue a civilian. Okay.
Dodged a bullet there.
Why is my thing up in the trees? Oh, this is the Beauchamp Manor. And of course he has, you know. Oh, hi.
Circle of life.
Well, but what is it? A cougar the entire time. I think technically by New Dawn standards, a cougar is actually worse than a...
You're on a roll! King of the jungle and shit!
Wolf, so... Also, our frames have dropped again. Yay. Alright, let's go see what's in Sharky's trailer.
What's going on, bud?
5-0. What up?
Hey, cuz. It's me, Hercules. Listen. Turns out, I was all wrong. Yeah, man. Eden's Gate, they don't know shit about partying. So, I got a new plan. It's a better plan. I'm gonna start my own cult. Fuck the Peggies. Well, I'm not gonna call it Fuck the Peggies. I'm gonna call it.
Don't be such a goddamn baby.
Does that sound nice, Perks? We're gonna get back to the basics, man. We're all about sex, guns, booze, and rocking it 24/7. So, what do you think, man? I swear, if you're in, there's gonna be a whole stream of runoff pussy for you to swim up if you want. Let's hang out soon.
Anything exciting going on?
Okay, there's money. Can absorb a dick like that. Actually, if you think about it, the cultists are technically sending. Thou shalt not murder. Thou shalt not covet thy neighbor's stuff. Thou shalt not steal. They've broken all that. Can't bother the gas and propane. Shit's getting dangerous. Dangerous. Try salt and sugar. Gunpowder recipe. Money. Ante for sneakers. Coffee. Dig up Kit Kat to see if worms are done. Prince of Pen Pals. Careers, one tray bow and this whole place goes splooge. Yeah, of course he has a bunker. Why wouldn't he have a bunker? Everyone's got a bunker. Do I want that helicopter?
Yeah, that tank of gas instead of page 188. The gospel according to Beauchamp.
Moving!
You got trouble. Gonna
okay.
Put the ass in assassination, just you watch now.
Let's go assassinate. El Mew, it's me. Chris, don't drag, bro. Just sit. Wait. Let Sharky handle this. Let Sharky get his tail time.
I see you searching.
You deserve
it! It's over!
When I was younger, I spent years searching. I was a rat to the maze.
Oh, nice.
Switching
it
up!
Ninja style.
You want a game? That's
Stay now!
Come back here!
just got Beauchamp.
Okay, Sharky, do this time.
And that's why I'm better than most!
Oh, Chris mode. My bad. How many kills have you actually got, Sharky? 4? 3?
Yeah.
Dr. Man's only a fan boy, I'm sure.
Could have been a lot worse.
Found this, I've got to work with once a new Don like 15 times. Working with Perk 15 times. Yeah, I might just do some of them. What sucks is you can't new game plus in Far Cry New Dawn. Which does irritate me a bit. I have to go re-buy everything and spawn that nonsense but we make everything, yeah. Sure, thank up something.
I did not like that one bit.
You're on fire, buddy.
Okay, so what we have, we have this small issue where technically they spawned outside the truck. Then they'll appear inside the truck. That's apparently how it works when they spawn.
Watch me, I'm moving!
Okay, go shoot them.
They can't see me, but I can see them. I feel just like the Predator.
Well, that works. Still alive.
Another one bites the dust!
Help me! Anybody!
Help! You got no point. Gosh. Ha.
Get down there!
Yeah, where's my sniper? Chris is actually slowing Sharky down because, but he steals all his kills. Oh, you're disappearing. Okay.
Shit! Got a fire goblin up everything!
Oh, well, we have. Hop through the window. Go on, hop through.
There! It's your world!
Oh shit, we're here. I heard.
Yo, bro, but...
What the fuck? Now kicking with a side of curly fries!
Are you...
Done like din-din!
This place is pretty great, by the way. Before I come back... Here after we get after. But this is
let me show you what I got! Hope they tell the devil I sent them! Fucking cult this piece of shit!
The hell did you...
See it? Over there!
Holy hell!
What just happened?
I don't even know. So yeah.
If we get through this, Herky. We gotta take a goddamn vacation, okay?
Hell yeah! Harky rides again. Where do you wanna go?
It's Shirky, man. We agreed on Shirky. I'm thinking someplace tropical, exotic, foreign, man. Florida, maybe.
Florida?
Florida.
Man, as much as I like orange juice, that's sad even for you.
What are you? They got cocktails, gators. Those are the two best things. They got everything.
Yeah.
Guess I dropped out of school before they teach you how to deal with shit like that.
Oh shit, that's not
enough. You shit your pants.
But they're getting away. As I can help it.
Goddamn!
I'm pretty good at that at times. Still trying to figure out this.
You need to get drunk.
I probably have the biggest stash of condoms in the state now. Even diehards forget them.
I heard.
Dang, man, I guess I'm like your assistant now, huh? That's cool, man. I'll be like Lloyd from Entourage, man. Oh, yeah. Fuck, man, you watch that show? I missed that show. I'm gonna go brush off my DVDs when I get home. Watch it, man. Season one was killer.
Well, there you go. I just... Oh, shit. Peachy's what? That's not Peachy.
Please help!
That's not Peachy's at all. Oh, that was great. It's like, well, Peaches, what are you doing? Wait, that's not Peaches at all. It's just a random cougar.
What's up, Stud Muffin?
In the kitchen. Kirk,
I'll say this only once or twice.
Apparently, I'm not getting that dialogue over because they keep interrupting each other. A bit annoying, isn't it? But anyway, yeah, so this here is the, what the hell is it called? The 8-bit pizza. This here is where all your companions gather when you're not using them. I know, right? It's a pretty interesting idea. That all your companions just have a little hangout to themselves. Sup? Okay, fine. Just normal.
How do you do, you do, ma'am?
Motherfucker!
They're like so angsty. Anyway. Simpsons, it's not just the food they're brainwashing to. Entertainment too. Movies, TV, video games. Why do you think everything is the same? Everything is sequel. It's all propaganda. Amongst the governments, there's a think tank of 7 ultra-liberals that write everything. They create templates and then send them out to the companies. The companies will then plug in the corporate mascots, add in some product placement. So the same thing you watched last week, only slightly different. The Fear Strands of Avengers Wars 8, or what have you. If someone tells you they're a Hollywood screenwriter, you punch that liar in the goddamn mouth. Oh, there you go. Wait, did I get the bobblehead? I think I got the bobblehead. Is that Perk Magazine?
Fear's
good. Perk Magazine.
As long as it hasn't eaten meat itself.
Like, seriously, everyone's so angsty.
Hey,
what
there,
the hell is
Buck.
Going on?
Back in heat there?
Like, seriously.
Hey, bud.
Yo, homie.
What the hell is going on? It's like, oh, God.
Kirk, I'll say this only once or twice, so listen up.
Yeah?
You're not a complete fuck-up.
I love you, Mama. We gonna have matching tattoos before you know it. Just you watch.
Oh, there
you
gonna
crush some punks Robin Hood too, Jess?
Seriously?
I figured because of the bow and all. Just saying, I'd wear a tail and ears for you.
Never go full furry, Sharky. You'll never come back.
Well, there we go. Never go full. Anyway. That was a thing. Let's just get back to what we were doing. I think I'm going to actually... Jeez. Yeah, he's got 83 kills. Cheeseburger still has more. You know what? We'll take Peaches and Sharky for a bit. Why not? Let's spice things up.
I'll be seeing you.
Wait, how many kills does he have now? 4? Please tell me he has 4. Nope. Apart from those, he sets things on fire. And then Chris just keeps shooting them. So he's not actually getting the kills. And that's not helping. So, yeah. I don't think I really use Nick much because he uses a plane, which I'm like, how is that going to be helpful? He's more alive with the gun. Hey, this time it was a coup.
Better wash your hands after
war.
That. You could have zombie on you.
But yeah. Yeah. Thanks for that.
I was like a half ghost just now. shot was off the food chain.
That was a wolf. Man, favorite hat.
You know your way around corpses. I'm impressed.
Let me just summon another random cougar. Nope, wait, it was a wolf the entire time. Oh yeah, there might be rabbits or something around here too. Rabbits are a pain in the ass to shoot. You might imagine. Oh, they're pretty much worse than deer hunt. Because they run fast. And they're tiny, hard to hit. Probably should have went over the mountain that way. I regret everything. Then of course the parents have to find their own way up, but oh well. And so far I've been enjoying Far Cry 5 more than Far Cry 2 at least. It's just annoying that it, you know, that my computer is so bad that it struggles to play. We should do something about that, but then it drives money and, well. Oof. But anyway, almost to the objective. Can I jump off and fly? I could jump off and hurt myself. That's the thing. Wingsuit. Now here's probably where I'm going to die, because the trees.
Go for a stroll, cover me!
Got flagged once again.
Damn!
Hey, you. Never get mad at me. Good job clearing the camp out. Of course, now we have another problem. We got ourselves one nasty cougar down past the river. It's not an ordinary beast. I heard it was from one of the cult's failed experiments. Kills anyone that gets close. Pumped it so full of the bliss drug, it'll make you hallucinate just being near it.
Wonderful.
I sent a team out to put it down, but they haven't come back. They're probably dead. I'd like you to finish the job. I gotta warn you, this critter is super dangerous and super unpredictable.
We should start a summer camp for grown-ups.
The Judge Cooper. I didn't think that was the quest. I thought it was the quest with the army to throw in, like, the drugs. Seems like a stupid idea. Yeah. Anyway, apparently there's two things to pick up, yeah?
I'd say your reputation precedes you.
Gotta go get that prickly lettuce. And this one's probably the best.
When I was a little girl, I checked
your... Oh, this here's a note. Oh, no. Oh yeah, cult shrines. Sure. After the eating is clear to those who have faith, join your priestess at the shrine to hear Joseph's word. Yay, cult shrines.
When I was 13 years old, I used to come here every night in the summer and hook up with the girls here. So many memories. Surprisingly, never finger blasted here, though.
I'm not lying to that. So where exactly is this? Now the cougar's all the way over there. Jesus. That's a bit scary. Anyway, Let's go towards that light, I suppose. And what's over there? No, that. Well, I guess we could technically work our way from here. Let's see, we went uphill, then we went around in a circle, so now we'll go through this way and over hill. Some larger than my madness. Oh god. Descent. Yeah, let's just run through this stuff. Usually you might not want to do that. Fuck that. Bird. Talking for more counters down for you. Yeah, we are still alive. You can catch me.
There's a song. My buddy told me Sherry's offering a reward for helping find some missing whiskey. I figure she owns a fishing store, right? We could use gear from there to help keep us fed. We could do a trade.
And about the whiskey. So depending on that.
I don't know about you, but I still think a cougar's the best pegging turret.
There you go. Because, you know, almost everyone has a bunker. I don't. I don't have a bunker. Makes me a bit jealous. Why don't I have a bunker? Like who? Like, seriously, who wholesale bought a whole bunch of who wholesale put in all these bunkers? Because I mean, all the crap could be the same bunker. Like, seriously, it doesn't make sense. They all bought the bunker company from the same bunk. I don't. I'm losing myself in words. My mind hurts. I don't understand. That's why there's so many bunkers. Like, I know why, for reasons, but still. Not that many bunkers in one single. Let us pause in the pleasures and count. Like, everyone's preppers. The whole county of preppers. But yet, not all of them are preppers. They still all have bunkers. For reasons. No, there were some pennies for me. Doesn't look like anything. Looks like it's just me wandering in looking through the woods. The bears go up here and be like, hey, we totally forgive you. You should come join us. I'd say the mixture of the regions is all too familiar. Montana reminds me too much of Eastern Washington. Now even Oregon, it reminds me of. Just the whole, the sagebrush, the trees, and then there's farmland. Combine it all together and it's pretty much how things are around here. Oop, is that a shrine? That's a shrine. That's a guy. Okay, Sharky.
I'm getting my shuffle on over here.
Go assassinate. You totally got this. Peaches, you don't need to help him. Got this. He's totally got this. See? Totally got this. And then it wasn't called to sell. Here's after a grizzly bear in disguise. So, hey, Faith is called in those chosen to hunt you down in flames. Cause you know, it's fun. That's not fun.
Deputy, I gotta tell you, I didn't think we'd ever get this far. But you're taking this fight to Faith, and she knows she's losing. So keep doing what you're doing. And don't forget about Mark. If you see that marshal wandering around out there, you grab him, Rook. We gotta get him out of that bliss.
White horse out. Okay, so you go smack that one. The cougar go pounce the elf one. It'll be great.
Rolling out!
Go on, cougar.
Kill the enemy!
Over there! I murdered you! Stop!
Huzzah! No, no. Yay, Sharky got his total cure stun, and that means more.
Cover me, you're a fuck!
That means we can replace Sharky. Yay. Sharky, you're not that great. Bye. There we go.
I enjoy.
It's been ironic that our best companion is.
You saved my face.
Anyway, you guys are a bit too close to that. I think it's a bit, you know, a bit cheeky. Then again, I have a boat that seems to one-shot everything, so...
Hey, man.
Shrug. So your OV's talking...
Dodd's Dumps was getting renovated when the cult forced it to close. Owner wasn't too happy about it. Heard he made a deal with the local resistance to store some supplies in there. It's honestly a bit of a death trap, so I'd be careful when you're there.
Okay, so here's the thing. You guys are all too close to that. Sorry, Peaches.
Damn.
Boom. Sorry, Peaches, you are a bit... Do you not care? Well, maybe they shouldn't be standing next to, you know, a cult shrine. Just saying, it's probably bad for their health. Well, of course it's bad for their health. It's pumping out bliss.
Headed your way!
Oh, shit. Don't like to play. Oh, for crashes. So now I'm going
to I'm relocating!
Oh.
Moving in!
You want to start shooting? Thanks for playing. They're going straight to them centers. Nice.
Shit! Fire! Fire!
Yes, yes, I know it's on fire. You should probably not walk into it.
Here goes nothing!
Hmm.
going to a better spot.
Oh yeah, it's going to strafe you. Bang. And it's no longer a threat. Huh. Yeah, here's a situation where Peaches can't very effectively stealth. Peggy. Okay, you go to Roger. You go to. So let's see how well this goes. Okay, so Chris is gonna come up. Smack. Oh, Chris just knocked them both out.
I'm scooting!
Well, aren't you effective? Oh, hi. But it wasn't an angel. It was. There's a skunk. The entire time. Okay then, whatever you say. Wrong horn.
Not eyes at some piggies!
Yeah, I complained about the lack of coyotes because they had like probably too many dog enemies. But that's actually bullshit, because they have too many deer enemies. I mean, if you think about it. So there's the white-tailed deer. There's the caribou. There's the pronghorn. Technically class of moose is a deer, but it's more like a tall elk. Yeah, right. Oh, it's a hot. Fine. Yeah, you can take that one down.
Peggy's over there.
During Cougar's reading this, me and my vice station curities in a cave behind the waterfall. Inside, you have to stop, flow, and grapple down. I got a bit confused though, because I've got a second. Look out! Also, so have you not. There we go. So basically, we need to get in there. But there's no room. What's the frames of the thing? We can do the far dry arcade if you're ready to go in the end. Why not? Go to open. Found the waterfall. Well, when we need that to stop the waterfall.
What's my ass?
Where is that coach or what is that? Just, you know, someone jumping off the waterfall. Yeah, that works. Oh, so I thought I put this thing on. But, oh, now it's that one. Okay. Okay, so that stops the waterfall. Means it's probably someplace downhill. And water.
I'll go this way!
I mean, I can appreciate a good treasure behind the waterfall. Not gonna lie, I can appreciate that. Oh, frame drop though, I can't appreciate that. Come on, game. So, how big is the cave then? Herp. This is very good. Oh, never mind. Keep forgetting I have this thing that reduces my fall damage. So it takes longer to fall. Oh, so yeah, that regular mode's totally right. Didn't my post for a while. No action. He was being paranoid. Let's face needs to guard is those bones though. I didn't do it. Head back to the county jail. If you're against Eden's Gate and looking for safety, there's a good place to start. So hey, by the way, if you haven't gone to the jail yet. There's one from do I want to do this one next or next failure? Probably next failure actually. Oh, so we found an area that has hairs. Hairs are a pain in the ass to hunt. Just thankfully, since we knew Game Plus, we don't actually have to hunt them. Cause how many hairs have I killed? One. Luckily, I only needed a special one. I mean, I was getting 116 wolves. Such one deal. Not that many elk. Oh yeah, I forgot there's also elk. There's deer, pronghorns, elk, caribou, mooses. Yet there's no coyotes. Variety. And there's two different types of bears. There's just wolves and judges, basically. I think they do have wild dogs, but yeah. You can't really skin them in this. Yeah, I only skinned one hair. We took one to realize how much of a pain in the ass it was. Oh god. We're not going in the water. Don't you go on. Much bliss as we even live. You were actually real. I thought you were just... I thought you were skunk in disguise. My bad. Anyway, I suppose that's the time we head that way. So anyway, I hope you all enjoyed. Thank you all and have a nice day.